Right now, we're proving the capability that through our readiness, we can bring a mechanized force up to a German training center and work hand in hand with our allies, ready to execute an operation.
For the first time, we're finding out that if we have to cross a river in the future, the gap crossing capabilities are there. It may not be there with the US forces, but any of our multinationals can step up and provide that capability to get us into the fight.